So I started a new file, so there's no way I can have any advantage or anything like that, and I'm just gonna go through doing at least the whole first world. So yeah. Again, sorry for the slowdown. So, first secret, go down that pipe. And if you didn't notice, this isn't the first level of the game. Yeah, it's just obviously very easy. It's even entitled a super easy level or something like that. So, one thing I dislike about this level is the only items you can get are mushrooms. You can't get fire flowers or raccoon leaves. Like that through the whole first world, except for in one area where you can't get a singular fire flower. And it's pretty much like that in World 2 also. But towards the end, you start to be able, of World 2, you start to be able to get fire flowers. But if you take that secret pipe, this level's really short. It's all just Goombas and some Koopas. There's a Paracoopas. Not really much of a problem. And then here we are at the exit to the first level already. So, because we still have so much time, I'm just gonna go ahead on and do the next level. When you beat this level, it goes up there, next one, and you can also go this way to another level. The one on the right actually lets you do one fewer levels, but I still recommend doing this one on the left first, because if you do this, it lets you unlock an area that leads that if you take the secret exit from, it takes you to a fire flower, and I always recommend having a fire flower or just mushroom. So yeah, you should definitely go this way, even though the other way might be shorter. This way definitely makes your life easier. Again, a very short, easy level. Go up this pipe here to the sky. If you come left here, you can jump up and get a secret mushroom, which is not that great because it's just a mushroom, but they're little or don't have backup in something. So you can get that. Like my computer's really lagging right now for whatever reason. That block doesn't have anything in it, even though it might make you seem like it does. It's just something you can bounce the Koopa shell off of to kill these Koopas. So yeah. Again, not really hard. Don't fall down. It kills you. Like falling usually dies. Their path here is fine. I just like taking the top one, but it really doesn't matter. They're taking these either. It's just some points to collect. So, one shell and then follow it down, really. I don't do that. Even though I generally do. That just makes you have to jump over that cliff. Like I said, just follow it down and it'll kill most of the Goombas if not all of them. And then once you get down here, watch out for the Proto Plant. You don't have to, but I recommend going right to make these coins. And because there aren't enemies like there are other. However, the shell will go down to the left and already get that mushroom for you, but you can just leave that mushroom there. And then you want to fall down here. And even though it seems like you go down that pipe, that is going to lead to the regular exit, which we don't want to go to right now, because we are going to the secret exit to get a fire flower. So what you want to do is come down here, make sure to avoid the Goombas, and jump in this pipe when the proper plant is down. And basically what you'll do is just fall down here. And once you get down to the bottom, go down these steps. Just by holding the run button and walking up to it, if you didn't already know how to pick up stuff. And so then you just jump up on these trampolines and get to the secret exit. As you'll see in just a second, this is going to unlock a secret path that lets you avoid one area, and it takes you to a mushroom house, and that has a fire flower in it, but we'll be back in just 1 second to get the regular exit from this area, so I'll see you when I'm back up to that point. Okay guys, so we're back to right here, with this pipe that has coins on it, and this time, instead of going down to that lower pipe, we're just going to go into this pipe, which takes us right back out to this area that we were at in the beginning. And you can come up here, these steps, you see your mushroom, but again, it's always a mushroom, so not all that great. And into the level. And so, after we see which where this unlocks, that'll pretty much be the end of this video. We've got 3 levels completed, so that's pretty good. That unlocks that different path to that area up there, and then also a path to that area down there, which means we don't really even have to complete that area, because it doesn't unlock anything when we do. So we will go up and get a fire flower. Super fun.